Italy has confirmed to be an attractive real estate market in 2018. The total transaction volumes was about 9 billion euros, so above the last 5 years' average registered in the range of 7 billion. The majority of the transactions were closed by international investors, with over 60%. Although in the last months of the year we saw Italian investors back in the market with important transactions, in particular closed by Italian pension funds and insurance companies. Given the strong demand, cap rates have continued to decrease, and the decrease has been registered between 10 and 25 basis points, ranging from prime and good secondary products. It's interesting to see that the demand is capped by the limited availability of good quality products. So we expect, in particular for quality grade A asset, yields to remain low or slightly decrease in the coming months. If we look at cap rates, they are substantially aligned with the other major European cities, but it's also interesting to focus on capital values. In terms of capital values, Italy and Milan in particular is lagging behind the other European markets, and to give you an example, capital values, prime capital values in Milan compared to Paris have a discount in the range of 50%. If we focus more into Milan, we can say that Milan is the gateway for both capital and corporates in Italy. In terms of capital, Milan has attracted over 60% of the total office transactions volumes. And in terms of corporates and rental market, is definitely the dominant market in Italy, more than double the Rome in terms of total square meters transacted. The volumes of transactions in the rental sector has been about 400,000 square meters, which is 100,000 square meters above the historic 10 years average, which is in the range of 300,000 square meters. The Milan market is characterized by an imbalance in terms of supply and demand. In fact, the market is characterized by a very limited availability of good quality stock. Grade A stock in the city accounts for about 10%, which is a level much lower than other European cities. To give you an example, in London, the Grade A office stock is above 40%. And good quality office stock is what all tenants want in this market. Over 70% of the transactions were closed for Grade A space, which is limited, and the majority of it in the good location has been already pre-let. So going forward, as it has been in the last 24 months, we expect strong rental growth, which will be focused mostly in the CBD and Porta Nuova area, which have confirmed as the most attractive and dynamic areas in terms of tenants' demands. Prime rent in the city has been registered at 570, but there are already transactions being closed above 600 euros, like recently Credit Suisse, Goldman Sachs, and other major transactions. So going forward, the prospect for the Milan real estate sectors, given the liquidity, given the tenant demands, are solid and strong.